when I've read the story inside and out, he wasn't done with leaving the planet. They shipped him off. He tried to. That's the only reason they didn't want to send him to Sakaar.
He was destroying.
Oh, I'm cutting this up as a separate thing. I'm just letting you know, this is a whole separate episode. I'm cutting this up. I've been waiting to get my shots off about this forever.
This is a whole separate episode.
In the comic, even in the animated thing that they changed.